I'm a paranormal investigator. Many don't understand what my profession's about. It's basically looking for paranormal evidence, finding it, collecting it, and selling for a relatively good amount of cash. For many years, I've been traveling all over the continent, documenting all kinds of paranormal phenomena. Work's become a routine for me. I comb through social media in search of places with unexplained stories of disappearances and murders. I go there whenever I get a chance, set up the equipment, and wait until something unusual happens. My next target is Green Creek. I've been preparing for this place for quite a while now, studying its rich history. In the 2000s, a murderer named Plague had killed countless people over the years, and until recently, many tourists were considered missing. On top of that, Plague is still on the loose, so it'd be safe to assume it's all his work. Or is it? Now it's my chance to find out who or what is behind these disappearances.
Hello, YouTube. This is Killer Abe coming at you with an episode of this. Let me edit. Let's try. I'm not sure what the best. Maybe this? There. That should save that. Like, the audio sounds, like, really loud to me, so I don't know if it is. This is the name of the game, and this is the first time I'm playing it. I noticed it when it came out, and I was thinking about playing it. But I have a horrible tendency with horror games, and if I can't see, it sucks. Yeah. This can be used to light candles. Map. Battery. Tripod and camera. Needs 50. So I think we're ready. First time ever doing this. Rock in the opposite direction. Find some. I hate horror games. I hate them. I hate them. I hate them. Thank you. pictures. Not sure what that's supposed to protect you from. Thank you for that flash imagery. You were rocking, weren't you? Knew I wasn't crazy. Totally wasn't crazy. I hear a cat on my door. Not the best time to come meowing at my door, please. That's all they do. That's nice. Going to have to try a little harder than that. In there that I can't see. Hi there. How you doing? Did I mention I hate this? Have to pause this and I'll be right back. I got a cat meowing at the door and jiggling the door handle. Okay, I'm back. Don't need a jump scare just as I come back, please. Oh my god! Fuck you! Shit! Ain't got too many questions to ask. Okay. That's fine. Yeah. Just do it until you die. That's fine. How many points do I have? Thank you. points do I have? Okay, so, I'm gonna end the episode here. You guys have a good day / night. I don't have the nerves to do the rest of this, do some more gameplay, mainly because I have no idea what fucking killed me. I'm scared. Anyway, you guys have a good day / night. I do hope you enjoyed it.